Hello everyone, welcome back to Coding Tricks by Shweta. So, in this video, we will Excel a beautiful trick to the data and rotate the data. So, first step is to select the data. So, first check the data and select the data. So, I select the data and select the table. Then, Ctrl C, copy. Next, Thank you. Bye bye.